of Young Students of Odisha designs rover for NASA, National Aeronautics and Space Organization of USA, Human Rover Exploration Challenge. Before the rover rolls on the surface of the planet Mars and the Moon, a trial run would be conducted on the riverbed. The members of the team have given final touch to their dream project among the bushes and on the uneven roads. They are now only waiting for the green signal from NASA. In this visual, two boys are seen pedaling a machine, which is the rover of Odisha. A team of 10 high school students under the leadership of a young scientist of 42 Mauza of Cuttack district, Anil Pradhan, has designed this rover, NESPAT 1.0, which would roll on the surface of Moon and Mars. Not only from the towns, Anil's team comprised some young men and women under 19 years of age from rural background. This 10-member team, which included even young persons engaged in the road construction work, bicycle repairing shop and welding center, etc., has now created history, which has been highly acclaimed by NASA.
I feel totally satisfied after completion of the project. I have learned a lot from this project.
The Odisha team has made this rover for NASA's human exploration mission after working for 8 months. This rover has 4 wheels with the provision of 2 persons to sit on it. In the future missions of NASA, Lunar mission in 2024 and Mars mission in 2028, the space agency would send 1 woman and 1 man along with the rover. The presence of water and various materials on the planets would be examined with the help of this rover. That is why NASA is in search of suitable rover. Earlier, NASA has acclaimed the functioning of Odisha model rover. Already a video of NESPAT 1.0 rover has been dispatched to NASA. However, how far the Odisha rover would come out successful would be known on 16th next. Several teams from different countries have taken part in this competition, but the high school team from Odisha is hopeful to win the competition since its rover has been highly praised by NASA twice earlier.
This model is designed for Mars surface, as NASA wants to test this in Mars terrain. Plan was to program this in the USA, but due to a pandemic scenario, this event is going on in a virtual mode. This model will collect all samples on the Mars surface. For liquid sample, special arrangement done. After testing all samples, it would send data.
These young scientists want to do something for the country and show that if their model is finally selected by NASA, it is bound to bring glory to the state and the country. Bureau Report, ETV Bharat.